And welcome back everybody for the last challenge video that we have before we move on to the classics for the Club 27 mission in Bangkok. This will be for the Here's Johnny challenge. Obviously you have to create a contract for this since there aren't four targets in the main mission. So we just have to kill four targets with an axe while disguised as hotel staff, do not get spotted, and all bodies must be found. So we'll start as the hotel staff down in the basement, bring a basic loadout since we don't really need anything. There's a fire axe right here on the wall. I've carefully selected the targets so the bodies are found one by one without anybody spotting us at the same time. So as long as that lady doesn't spot that target right away, we can run over and grab the axe out of his head. Once she turns, she'll spot the body. There's one body found.
Oh god. Oh, this is awkward. Oh, and nasty.
Now she'll crouch down to check on him. The other guy should be freaking out. We can throw the axe at his head, and that will be our second target and second body found all at the same time.
It's mad.
Hey, we need some help here.
She'll run out and report to a guard. Let's grab our axe and head back into the bigger laundry room here. Throw the axe at the gardener. Toss whatever to distract one of the other hotel staff to find that body. Whether it's the target or not doesn't really matter. So there's our third body found, and once the other hotel staff guy hears her freaking out a little bit, he'll go investigate. So let's make sure she doesn't spot us. She's about to run away. We can toss the axe at her head. Now that that guy heard the commotion, he'll find her body, and that will get us the Here's Johnny challenge.
Hey, something bad's going down.
Easy enough. Now we can just run towards an exit. You don't even have to exit if you don't want to, since the challenge has already popped. But that will conclude the video for the last challenge that we have before we start the classics in Bangkok. Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.